Solve 2 times the quantity 3x minus 1 squared plus 9 equals 0. We'll solve this by extracting the roots. In that case, we need to isolate this square term here. So we'll begin by subtracting 9 on both sides. That'll leave us with 2 times the quantity 3x minus 1 squared equals negative 9. Next, dividing by 2, we have 3x minus 1 squared equals negative 9 halves. Once we isolate that square term, we can then apply the square root property, which leaves us with 3x minus 1 equals plus or minus the square root of negative 9 halves. Now, before I continue any further solving for x, I'm going to go ahead and simplify the right side here. In this case, we have plus or minus the square root of negative 9 over the square root of 2. Now, the square root of negative 9 is 3i. So we have 3i over the square root of 2, which can be rationalized if I multiply numerator and denominator by the square root of 2. And that leaves us with 3x minus 1 equals plus or minus 3i times the square root of 2 over the square root of 4, which is 2. Now at this point, we solve for x. So we'll begin by adding 1 to both sides. That'll leave us with 3x equals 1 plus or minus 3i times the square root of 2 over 2. And then at this point, we would divide both sides by 3. Or equivalently, we could multiply both sides by 1/3. 1/3 times 3x leaves us with x. And then on the right side here, we would distribute 1/3. 1/3 times 1 is 1/3. Plus or minus. 1/3 times this term, you can see the 3's canceling. And that'll leave us with I times the square root of 2 over 2. Now here we have 2 complex solutions, and we want to present our answer in standard form. A plus BI, so in this case I'll write 1/3 plus or minus the square root of 2 over 2 times I.